those that work forces are the same that burn crosses. Some of those that work forces draw the same that burn crosses.
I knew it was going to take a long time, right? But you forget, because we're going A and B roads, we are going to be driving through a lot of town centres that are going to be like a massive chunk. Right, let's play a game. How many Robin Reliance are we going to see?
None.
None of them. They don't
if
exist.
We do see one, do you reckon you have to pull over and shake hands with them?
You just don't see them up,
it's like motorbikers, they give like the little nod like that. Yeah, VW people, wait. I reckon if you are in a Robin Reliance and you see another one, you have to get out and have a cup of tea with them. Go around their house, meet their mum.
We've got some off-price crack tires, tomorrow's a moth car.
Are you good?
Blinded.
Where was the horn?
Oh, yeah.
Dead.
Stalled, didn't
he? Well, I'm sat here in Ned. On an industrial estate. I'm a big fan. Ned hasn't even made it a mile away from where we picked him up, and he's got a flat battery, look. Dead as a dodo. So Marc and Justin are at the garage, filling up jerry cans and trying to find some jump leads because we came unprepared. Every time one of those lorries goes by, I wobble. It's a bit scary, to be quite honest.
No money back, no guarantee. Black or white, or rich or poor.
We'll cut
prices at a stroke. God bless Hookie Street. Viva Hookie Street. Lord bless Hookie Street. Saint Magnifique Hookie Street.
Dino is going for a tunnel horn.
It's true.
A little bit of a horn, Dino. Do the horn.
Hey, I just wish I had my shades on because I would look mega, super, ultra fucking cool.
What got Mr. Justice on TV?
I don't know.
Coming into Romsey, almost done.
You know!
You know!
You know!
So we picked up Nick. Ready?
Is it tip-top condition?
This is the horn.
Makes me very happy.
Marcus, give us a camera, you better go and get your bag. I think he's in the bag. Yeah, that's it. Got it to wreck him. Got it?
Yep.
And it's